If you were to destroy the control room, some terrible things would happen. Firstly, the backrooms and its entities will cease to exist, as the control room is where backrooms levels and entities are created and are managed. Afterwards, all wanderers in the backrooms will either be teleported back to the front rooms or get sent to the void, where they will fall for eternity. The person that destroyed the control rooms will be fucked, as the backrooms will make them face a fate worse than death. And